This is tactical. Dive green. Fire team, Zivu Arath is directing her forces against our extraction operations. Make this dive count.
The more I commune with Asa, the more dangerous these will get. We'll be quick and careful.
I trust this fire team to get the job done. Make sure everyone comes back in one piece. Guardian, Deputy, scans show high-density fossilizations in your vicinity. Get to work and expect a hostile response. Thank you. extraction sites in this sector are all secure. Let's press out a little farther. Fire team, you are clear to descend. How is our mission progressing, Deputy? Have you found any clarity in Asa's words?
Nothing concrete. Like it says in my report, still just fragments. I hope Saints All Field No Desk style isn't rubbing off on you.
No. I read the report, but I'd like to hear it firsthand as well.
Then you heard it here first. Deputy's recommendation is to stay the course and dive as deep as we need to. You're on site, Guardian. I'll draw away their commander while you get the job done.
Consolidated defense.
Belgarath! Taken from bones, chiseled by loss! Rise! A test of metal!
Like a steel trap, sir. Kutazad was a field captain for Savathun before Titan went dark.
And now they serve Zivorath? Taken, scorned, wrathborn. She folds all conquered adversaries into her armies, doesn't she?
Not all of them. Just the strongest, or those she's looking to use as a weapon. Not just to fight, but to hurt. Psychologically. She's defacing everything Savathun touched on Titan. When it comes to her sister, it seems more emotional than strategic.